Hi, I'm Pedro from Store 7 in Roseville, Minnesota, and welcome to the lab. Today I'm going to show you two things that you might not know about smart speakers and smart displays. With a smart speaker, you can keep track of your calendar, it can stream music, and you can use it as an intercom. You can broadcast your voice, they can respond, you can have a conversation anywhere in your home. Hey Google, broadcast. Has anybody seen my keys?
Okay, broadcasting now.
Has anybody seen my keys? And it'll show you the responses right here on the Google Home Hub. Video chatting is great from a smart display because it lets you keep in contact with your friends or family, all while being hands-free. Hey, Portal, call Danielle.
Calling Danielle Austin.
Oh, hey, Danielle, what are you working on?
I'm working on our new mesh Wi-Fi system.
That's right, because having a strong network is super important to being able to have all these smart speakers, smart displays, all on our network, doing everything that we want it to do. That's it from the lab, where we try all the latest tech and share the good stuff with you. Are my keys over there?